Hello everyone, welcome to English class, and today's topic is degrees of comparison. So degrees of comparisons are used when we compare one person or one thing with another. Degrees of comparison, words may be adjectives, adjectives describe nouns, or they may be adverbs. Adverb means the words that describe the word that describe verbs. So degrees of comparison, there are 3 degrees of comparison. When we talk about degrees of comparison, there are 3 degrees of comparison. First is positive degree, second is comparative degree, and the third is superlative degree. Now first of all, we will talk about the positive degree. The positive degree gives us information. For example, the words we can use: pretty, green, smelly, small. The positive degree, we can use words: big, friendly, spotted, dangerous, terrifying, proud, graceful. When basically we use the positive degree of an adjective when we are not making any comparison. So this degree is used with one person or thing only. For example, Mr. Mehta is a rich man. We are only just telling about Mr. Mehta. We are not comparing Mr. Mehta with anyone. Fine. And we can say another example I take: Kanpur is a big city. So we are not comparing Kanpur with any other city. We are just saying Kanpur is a big city. Fine. So degree of comparison, the first is positive degree, and positive degree we use when we say something about noun and we do not make any comparison. We only use adjectives to describe a person. Next is comparative degree. So the comparative degree is used to compare only 2 things. Note down this. We use comparative degree to compare only 2 things when we make comparison between 2 things. For example, the bee is smaller than the bird. Here the comparison is between bee and the bird. The bee is smaller than the bird. The butterfly is prettier than the worm. So comparison between, we are doing comparison between butterfly and worm. The ant is slower than the cockroach. We are making comparison, we are doing comparison between 2 things. Now what is superlative degree? The superlative degree is used to compare 3 or more objects, people or places. Or we use the superlative degree of an adjective when we are comparing more than 2 persons or things, or more than 2 group of persons or things. Fine. For example, the lady is cuter than the fly, but the grasshopper is the cutest of them all. In first sentence, the ladybug is cuter than the fly. We are comparing ladybug and fly. That's why we are using comparative degree. But the grasshopper is the cutest of them all. There are 3 insects here, and we are saying grasshopper. The grasshopper is the cutest of them all. So here we are using superlative degree. The worm is faster than the snail, but the spider is the fastest of them all. The yellow butterfly is prettier than the blue butterfly. So here in first sentence we are making comparison between 2 things, 2 insects, butterfly and yellow butterfly and blue butterfly. And in next sentence, but the pink butterfly is the prettiest of them all. So what is the rule? Rule number 1, add R and ST to words that end in E. So first of all you should know that when we use positive degree, when we do not make any comparison, we use simple adjectives as it is. But when we compare two things, means when we use comparative degree, we use er form, and when we use superlative degree, we use st form. Fine. So in comparative we use r form, and in superlative we use st form. So here are the three degrees. First is positive, second is comparative, and the third is superlative. So safe, safer, safest, wide, wider, widest, tame, tamer, tamest, all three degrees are here. Now positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Suppose the word is large. In positive degree, it will be large only. In comparative degree, we will write larger. And in superlative degree, we will write largest. In positive degree, we will use tame as tame only. In comparative, we will write tamer. And in superlative degree, we will write tamest. Now the rule number 2 is, if the words ends in y, change the y to I, then add er or est. So you can say ier or iest. For example, tidy. So tidy, tidier, tidiest, tediest. Happy, happier, happiest. Lucky, luckier, luckiest. Now degree of comparison, when their word is heavy. So it will become heavy, heavier, heaviest, dirty, dirtier, and dirtiest. Now positive degree of easy will be easy. Positive comparative degree of easy will be easier, and superlative degree will be easiest. Rule number 3, when the words has a short sound, the last letter must be doubled when adding er or est. So listen carefully again. When the word has a short sound, for example big, the word is with short sound, so the last word will be double. So big, bigger, biggest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Now big, bigger, biggest, as you can see, wet, that is also having a short sound. Wet, wetter, wettest. Smart, smarter, smartest. So what is the rule of this? When the word has a one syllable and ends on two consonants, add er or est. As you can see, the last two words are, two letters are consonants, and the spelling has, the word has one syllable. So smart, smarter, smartest. Black, blacker, blackest. Cold, colder, coldest. Small, smaller, smallest. Young, younger, youngest. Some words do not follow the rules. Like good, good will become better in comparative degree and the best in superlative degree. The word will be same in like positive degree, we will use as bad only. But when we compare two things, then we will use bad as worse. And in superlative degree, we will use the worst. Much, more, the most. Bad, worse, the worst. Good, better, the best. Words with three or more syllables get more and most before the word. For example, beautiful, the word with two syllables. Beautiful. So we will not write beautifuler or beautifulest. We will use more and most. The word with three or more syllables get more and most before the word. For example, interesting. So we will write more interesting, most interesting. Expensive. The word with three syllables, expensive. So we will write more expensive, most expensive. Fine. Dangerous, dangerous, more dangerous, the most dangerous. So get your whiteboard or paper and choose the correct form of the verb as it is written here. Cats are dash then mice. We are doing practice now. Cats are, we are comparing cats and mice. So we will use comparative degree, means we will use ER form. So we will write bigger. Cats are bigger than mice. We use ER form, comparative degree, when we make comparison between two things. Dogs are dash. So we are not making any comparison in the sentence. So we will write only positive degree of the word. So we will write dogs are tame. Next, birds are cute. Bunnies are cuter. But cats are the dash. The is there. We will use superlative degree. So we will write, but cats are the cutest. Next, butterflies are dash than grasshoppers. So here also we are making comparison between two things. So what we will write? Butterflies are prettier than grasshoppers. Lions are dash than spiders. Again, comparison between two things. So what we will write? More dangerous. Fine. Lions are more dangerous than spiders, because in comparative degree we use ER form. Next, yesterday was hot, but today is even hotter. Please give me the dash apple. The is there. So which apple? The biggest apple. Fine. The, with the we always use superlative degree. Ben is the dash boy that I have ever met. The Ben is the kindest boy. Today is dash than yesterday. Comparison is there, so we will use colder. So this was degrees of comparison, and now do your book exercise. It will be more clear to you. Thank you. Have a good day.